Welcome back to another really exciting video. So it's not about tutorial, it's not about any tools video. It's an experience that happened to me last week. So the thing is, someone hacked my Google account last week. So I lost my YouTube, AdSense, everything I lost. I'm going to share what happened to me and what is next stage. If it happened to you, so what you have to take the actions, how to recover your account and everything. So stay tuned. Last week, I installed one software on my laptop and I couldn't find anything on my laptop. Then I thought, yeah, something fishy. Then I just shut down my laptop and went to sleep. Next day, no, as usual, I opened my official mail, office mail and check everything. Then I opened my personal mail, but I couldn't find anything. Everything is signed, automatically sign out. Then I realized when I checked the profile picture, they changed it into, I think, something live news. They changed it into live news. Then I thought, yeah, someone hacked my account. Then I realized. But the thing is, I don't know what to do because I'm totally out of control. Anyway, I lost my account. I lost my YouTube. But I had to secure my other account. So first I secured my, you know, I just went to online, the banking and blocked my credit card. I blocked my credit card and debit card and everything. Then I transferred all the money into another bank account because I want to secure my bank first. I just changed all the account password. Like I changed my Flipkart password, Amazon, all the social media, Instagram, Facebook, all the social media password I changed. So the thing is, you have to, if someone hacked your account, so you have to change all other account password. I know everyone know this thing, but that time we are out of control, but you have to do this one. So the recovery stage, I got three information. So the first thing, you had to tweet on YouTube support and YouTube India for Indian users. You had to tweet to them and they will reply back. So I did that one, but I didn't get any reply from that. Then the second method, send a mail to ytsupport@google.com. I think something like that. Anyway, I will give the right one on description. If someone needed, go to description and check it out. Send a mail to Google team, then definitely they will come back, they will reply. But I got a reply within 2 days. That's too long. The third method, I send a mail to YouTube support through others YouTube support. I went through his YouTube support, then I sent a mail. So, hi sir, my name is blah blah blah, my mail ID is someone hacked, so we need a support. Then within 4 hours, they revert me back. So we confirm your account is hacked by someone, and for the security purpose we are going to block your mail. So now even hackers can access my mail. So it's safe now, because my Google Drive, my the Google Photos, everything now is blocked. Then I start my recovery stages. Then I think it took 2 weeks, almost 2 weeks, I think 10 to 11 days. But yeah, anyway, finally I got my YouTube AdSense, everything back. Actually, they asked a lot of questions on the process. When I start my account, when I turned on that two-factor authentication and everything they asked, then I replied properly. Finally, I got back my YouTube channel and everything. If a hacker got an account, they will create a backdoor for in case if they lost their access. So we had to check that backdoor. So I got my Google. Then I checked my Google Drive, everything, every single files and folders. See, if they give the sharing permission to someone, so they can access anytime my Google Drive. So I checked every folders, every files and everything. So finally, I found some script on my Google Drive. It's unusual, so I just deleted that. And also, I checked my Google Photos also, if they shared any albums and anything, but they didn't touch anything on that side. But just cross-check everything and change my Google recovery mail and enable again two-factor authentication, everything. So these are the process I did when the thing has happened to me. So if the thing has happened to you, so first you have to secure your old other account. Just change your password, not relating to your, the password has to be something different, not related to the current password, not related to your life. So this is the first stage, then start a recovery process. Then after you got the account, you have to cross check all the Google products. That's it. So anyway, sorry for the delay. And a lot of people, even I got a call from Mumbai, some other from Delhi. So they asked me, what happened to your channel? It's not, we can find your channel and you can find your asset. So anyway, everything now is you can access. So stay tuned. And now I'm going to upload a lot of video, because when I lost my YouTube channel, that time I realized, yeah, it's a very valuable thing. Yeah, it's very, what is called, it's like diamond. So anyway, I'm going, you can expect a lot of video upcoming days. So stay tuned and stay safe.